Hello boys and girls, welcome to watch as I clear my head between my writing tasks. I am back at this point again after having to go back to the last save point and after having to redo all the property damage. So right now I'm thinking how to best handle this encounter. Oh, now this shit has properly collapsed. So the moment I grab this ammo, they will start coming from there. I still think it's... What's this green? I still think it's better to grab that ammo. Uh-oh. On the other hand, those guys don't seem to be very tough. Like, they seem somewhat squishy. But their main thing seems to be that they come in swarms. Previous iteration, at least a few of the valves also dropped me ammo, which was nice. But of course the ammo drops are random, so tops. well? I don't know. I might have said it before, but with each next iteration, it gets more likely that I'm missing something. Big brain goes, done it, forget.
Novak is still on the run. He has raised the energy barrier and cut all power from the control panels. You have to get to the other side.
Forgot something.
You got jumped. Okay, so I want that demo. And then I want to start. Is that I want to get them all behind me because I want to start exploding cars. One of the runs that I didn't record, I got like one unit of energy ammo and two units of projectile ammo. Might not be the best then, because I can't sprint long enough. One more time. And if they shoot at me, then I should stay in cover now, shouldn't I? Thank you for watching this dumpster fire. We shall resume another time. Bye.